Yo. Yeah, white people beware, I'm here now, do you know what I mean? Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the 13th annual Scratch Barbecue. Make some noise. You've done it again. You didn't make enough noise. So we're going to ask you again. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Let's go. Okay, before we get started, I want to give a special shout out to a friend of mine. He's just got out of jail. I ain't going to name his name. But he's been in the clink and he's got out and he's free now. So let's make some noise. Let's go. I don't like the police. Right, this guy, I've got nothing funny to say about this dude. Growing up, he was an absolute hero of mine. I had the pleasure of touring with him in the early 2010s, forcing him to sleep with Stig of the Dump when I took the king-size bed. I had a cold. Nobody wanted to catch the cold. Ladies and gents, this dude has been a legend for as long as I can remember. Make some magnificent noise for DJ Jazz T. Let's go.
Reporting live from the Watchtower, we have the Martian Manhunter alongside Red Tornado, aka Jazz T.
Cut, 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 cut. get down. Nasty. Hey!
Like the
Yo, 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 yo. Let me spill my drink all over the thing. Yo. Yo, yo, yo. I got to shout out my man James for noticing. But big up the ambidextrous Jazz T. Let's go. There's nothing I can say about this man that ain't positive. I got no jokes whatsoever. This guy is an absolute legend. I love him to bits. And if you've read J-Zone's autobiography, you'll know that he kicked a French promoter down the stairs to get his money. And that's the most important thing. So make some noise for beating up shitty promoters. Let's go. Jim's next. Okay, ladies and gents, we're having a short break. And then I believe the Buddha of Beats will be taking up soon. Yeah, it's funny out there, right? All right, let's go. We're going to take a swift break. Everybody go outside, do your ketamine, whatever you want to do. What's up, John? How you doing, baby? Everybody go outside, do your bath salts, and we'll be back on in 10 minutes. Let's go.